field goal. Ron Artest strong enough to finish even with the foul. Now having words with Heat assistant coach Keith Atkins. And Pat Riley is fired up. Artest been hit with a technical foul.